That sounded like it's a little more than the speed at which you dropped it from 6 feet, right?